All right, everybody, welcome back. More Stalker Complete. So we were just down in Lab X18 where a snark just fucking killed us. So let's see. I just loaded up my save. And, of course, we're back at the fucking start. God damn it. Okay, so there was nothing else in those other ones. I turned my fucking night vision on, I guess. And then there was some... What, anti-rads or something in this one? No. Yeah. Come on. My fucking god, man. Fuck off. Fucking god. Jesus. How many times do I gotta fucking shoot him? A lot, apparently. Alright, so this is the entrance where the countdown timer happens. And I've got to save it, first of all. And I've got to, I got a limited amount of time to flip the switches and get the fuck out. So inside here, there's like a fucking Metroid looking mother brain fucking bullshit. Don't start the timer.
Attention. Critical emissions. Leave the area immediately.
Alright, so the name of the game here is Speed. Some of that. And then there's one.
Unit C-23 unlocked. Report to security officer. Unit...
I'm gonna come up here. Come up here. I'm not being shot at yet. Holy fuck. What's up, guys up above?
Unit C-17 unlocked. Report security.
Ow!
Unit C.
Yeah. Another fucking the barrel 5M or whatever. Yep. We've got 2 minutes and 50 seconds. We've only got one switch left. Now this is where I used to save, and we're gonna save this one under all. Sometimes you get fucked. Get kind of fucking bonered up here. Fireball. Give me that double barrel. Give me this. Give me this. Okay. Zap. No.
Unit C-12 unlocked.
Now I need to unplug the mechanism. Now, there used to be... See, look at, there's like a mother brain thing in there. There used to be a, a controller up here No, wait, he's down. He's at the end. I'm thinking of Lost Alpha again. Very cinematic cutscenes here.
If this is so important, why didn't you explain what you are going there for? And where did you get this photo from?
If you only knew where I've just been and what I saw.
One day you'll finish badly, Strela. Hold on, son. You're going to make it. Where will you go now?
To the north.
Fair enough. Going to the north, dude. Okay. After that didn't make any fucking sense. Alright, so now we've got dickheads that are gonna try to come. What are they doing? Russians? Alright, so here is, at the end of the hallway, is a fucking controller. And I have shitty fucking weapons. I may have to bust out. Let's bust out, let's have a little fun, and bust out the fucking rocket launcher, because, you know, YOLO. There he is. I think that killed him. Nice. He didn't even have a chance, dude. Back here sleeping and shit.
Where the ghost, hell man. Are you, Strelok? Damn. And Doc's gone. I could really do with her help right now. When I get back from the mission, I'm gonna find the guy at the perimeter. He goes there a lot. And he may help me find Doc. And if Strelok's still alive, Doc will know for sure where to find him. Anyway, that's for later. And now I'm all alone on this stinking underground mission. Vasiliev doesn't count. He's just a burden which I'll have to protect. Vasiliev lost it at the very last moment. And when the door opened, he ran off instead of deactivating the lower consoles. I shouldn't have relied on him. Strelok was right to mistrust those lying dogs. My only chance is to get to the door before the controller. Vasiliev lost it at the very last moment, and when the door opened, he ran off instead of deactivating the lower consoles. I shouldn't have relied on him. Strelok was right to mistrust those lying dogs. My only chance is to get to the door before the controller.
He wasn't there before, just a second ago, was he? Little bastard. He didn't fucking stand a fucking chance, dude. Fucking blew his ass away. Alright. So that's that. That's X16 in a nutshell. Not entirely difficult. I mean, it's difficult when you got fucking shitty fucking weapons, I guess. And then now we must escape back over to Lake Yanatar. I gotta fucking crawl over here to get... Tons of 9x19. Apparently that's what I was supposed to be using. But I don't think I have any weapons that take 9x19 yet. So, here we go. I don't think there's a pseudo-giant down there. I hope not. If there is, we're gonna have to bust out ye old rocket launcher again. Save my ass. Fuck. Fucking snorks, man. Is this like seriously? It's Yuri, dude. He made it out. But he didn't make it out. If I'm not mistaken, they backspawned me. Oh, look, a foot! Finally. One. Military's out there fighting zombies. Red engine down here. Guy laying right next to the fire, getting all crispy toasty. Ah! Damn it. Another foot. Nice, we'll take that though. Save. Let's go here. Save. It's down here, I think was the, no, down. Little ways. Burning bones, dude. Scum it up here a little bit just because I hate doing this fucking part. The helicopter's way too loud. It just sucks. When do they fucking backspawn? I know they do. We'll pick it up. They come from over there. No. There they are. That's what I was waiting for. Foot so far. Oh, two foots. right straight ahead was a pseudo-giant. What should we do? Should we just, well, let's save it, first of all. Let's save it under that one. And then just keep our main weapon out. See what happens. Get fucking grenaded, bitch. Yeah, he was my enemy this time. He didn't have anything. Nasty little bastard. Alright. Well, that was not as bad as I thought it would go. Fucking F1 grenade in my ass. Minigun on that thing is tearing shit up. Thank you. Okay, so that was that. I guess we'll sell the rest of this here. All the crap that I picked up from all the zombies. Ghost suit. This is actually a pretty good suit. Kind of a cool story behind it too. Fucking 6 fireballs. Amazing. Is that the barrel? Yeah. One of these. A couple of those. Okay. Nine by 39. I was saying 9 by 19. Whoops. All right. 67,000. Give me. Okay. Cool. Ooh, what does he got? Is that the freaking? Yeah, this fucking SIVA suit. You know, there was a oh man, an old duty suit that I had got that got me through the toughest of times, man. And looked like that one, but I don't think we need a SIVA suit right now. It's got really good everything, and it's got decent bulletproof. How about this? How about we sell that and the stalker suit, and then we buy this trade. That sounds good, and I don't not know what the fuck that noise is. That's Groza. It is. That takes 9 by 39, and I know that it's a pretty good gun, and you can have grenade launchers and shit on it. Let's buy it. It's fucking 40K. How much is he? $500 a barrel. Fucking $500 a barrel. We'll trade off for that. Oh, if you've got some 9x39, I'll take that as well. There's armor piercing, and then there's standard rounds. Okay. Oh, this one has a grenade launcher attached to it. Sweet. 5x45, don't want any of that. Okay, well, I think that's going to do it for this episode. And our next adventure, where are we headed to next? I got to go back to the bar, and then... we did find out what happened to Ghost. We did talk to Guide. Well, maybe not. Huh. Interesting. All right. Well, all right, yeah, so we'll be going back to Barkeep. And, yeah, that's it. Thanks for watching. See you on the next one.